My name is Jason Whited. This is year six at Centerville. I've been a teacher for 12 years. At Centerville, I'm an E student. I teach U.S. history with sophomores. The big thing about Centerville I love is just the expectation level. With parents, with administration, with students, mediocrity is not really accepted. Whether it be extracurriculars or in the classroom, you can just tell there's a drive with kids that really starts at home and, you know, it's backed by our administration here where they want to succeed at a high level. And you know, where I've come from, that's the case in some aspects, but maybe not all of it. But here I can tell it's just an overall theme that kids want to be successful. It just makes it easy to wake up in the morning and come teach. That's the best thing to me about Centerville.
Hi, I'm Jack Dernbaugh. I'm the East Unit Principal at Centerville High School. I think Urban Meyer said it best when he said true leaders establish trust with people. They set clear standards, and then they support and equip and inspire people to achieve those standards. And that's what Jason Whited does each and every day. Whether it be in the classroom and facilitating a highly motivating, high energy learning environment where kids can be successful as they become responsive citizens and apply history, not only to today's scenarios, but future scenarios, to coordinating our annual Veterans Day program that serves as a wonderful learning opportunity for hundreds of kids here at Centerville High School, as dozens of veterans come in and share their experiences, provide their points of view, share their artifacts, and for our kids to have the opportunity to talk with them and honor their sacrifices and years of service. And lastly, Jason also serves as our varsity baseball coach. And the baseball program is very successful, but goes much farther than wins and losses. It's about developing young men into responsible citizens. I'm certainly honored and proud to introduce Jason Whited as Centerville's Teacher of the Year.